We're going to keep it on the gridiron today. Began the playoffs for the many Southern Colorado football teams with hopes of making it to the state title games. We start TCA hosting Basalt in some 2A playoff action. We start first quarter, no score. Basalt QB is going to send up a floater. It's Jackson Rappaport. No, not Ian Rappaport from the NFL Network. Jackson's doing his stuff right there. He actually does his playing on the field instead of on Twitter. Doesn't matter. Extra point, no good. 6-0 Basalt. But TCA responds. It's Cade Palmer gets the handoff. He's in for the touchdown. Titans take a 7-6 lead. Then right before half, Basalt doing what works best. Matu Gillis to Rappaport again for the score. 13-7 Longhorns, and that's the score at half. And will be the final score in the game as the Titans season comes to an end. Let's head down to Florence as the number 6 Huskies hosting number 11 Ray. We're going to pick it up in the second quarter. Florence up 10-6, but not after this long run. The Eagles, Emmanuel Huerta, sidesteps one defender, finds the lane, gone. 60 yards out, Ray takes the 13-10 lead. Then right before the half, Florence trying to get into the end zone. We got some razzle-dazzle here, Andy. It's a double reverse. It's the Huskies' Lincoln Nix going deep to freshman QB. He has Josh Likens wide open in the end zone, but great knockout by Dax Collins to save a touchdown. It would actually save the game because Ray going to go on to win this one 13-10 to end Florence's season. Sticking with the 1A playoffs, it's Mountain Lion Stadium we head to. Colorado Springs Christian's taking on Yuma. Indians proving to be tough out there. Caden Lynch powers his way into the end zone. Yuma going to be up 14-0 in the second. Still in the quarter, though, the Lions roaring back in this one. Caleb Stockton leading the charge. Check out this great effort on the keeper. Picks up 25 and the first down. We got later in the drive, Stockton, though, going to fake out our cameraman, Dylan Scott. He's also the sports director here at News 5 on the option read, and that's going to be good for a touchdown. Part of a 17 unanswered CSCS win. They're going to go on to win this one, like I said, 17-14. And finally, into some 8-man playoffs, Pikes Peak Christian hosting Sargent. Eagles up 20-14 at the break. Second half, they're flying away with it. Jackson Thorne with the dart to Hudson Grant. He's gone the rest of the way for the touchdown. 26-14 in the third. Next possession, PPC defense proving that teamwork makes the dream work. Brody Runkle stands up the running back, allowing Kyle Arnett just to take the ball and say, I'm gone. Going in for the defensive touchdown. Pikes Peak Christian advancing in this one with a 50-14 win. And finally,